So now let us look at the next topic, accounting errors. So now see, first of all, what is accounting errors? See, there is a vast difference between errors and error. Errors kyun hoti hai? See, error means error in the accounting either due to the lack of knowledge of principle of account. Suppose aapko accounting ka koi principle pata nahi, तो उसके कारण जो होता है उसे क्या कहते हैं, दैट इज कॉल्ड एरर ड्यू टू द लेस स्किल. अगर आप में कोई काम करने की स्किल कम है तो क्या होता है, देयर इमर्ज एरर्स. तो विदाउट एनी काइंड ऑफ मैलाफाइट इंटेंशन, विदाउट एनी काइंड ऑफ बैड इंटेंशन, जो मिस्टेक होती है दैट इज कॉल्ड एरर. वेयर इज व्हाट इज फ्रॉड, see in fraud your intention is always mala, either to make undue profit or to oversow the profit or to do the overvaluation of stock or assets. With malafide intention, whenever any kind of manipulation is done in accounts, it is called fraud. So fraud intentionally hota hai, error unintentionally, unwillingly. एरर अपने आप हो जाए और फ्रॉड किया जाता है, दैट इज द डिफरेंस. तो नाउ सी, लेट अस लुक व्हाट इज अकाउंटिंग एरर. तो सी, एरर आ कमिटेड see types of errors. So there are two types of errors. Errors affecting the trial balance. The chart of errors affecting the trial balance and errors not affecting the trial balance. So now let us look in detail. Open your page number 19. See errors affecting the trial balance here. First error I have the errors of commission. So now see what is error of commission. If this type of error is left out, then trial balance does not appear. In comparison to other errors, such errors are easy to be detected. So errors of commission jo hai, wo aap easily detect kar sakte. Because as the trial balance does not appear, it is realized that such type of error must have occurred. So such errors are called wrongly entered journal entry notes. So we can say that journal entry को किसी तरह wrong posting हमने किया, wrong enter किया, then what will happen? Our trial balance will not get paid. ठीक है? So now see the first type of error of commission is wrong amount. Suppose we have paid a 5,000 salary to one of our employees. A 5,000 salary payment, to accounting entry, journal entry, salary account debit to cash credit. Now suppose cash account is credited with 5,000 proper. But while debiting the account to the salary, instead of writing 5,000, we must 10. So instead of writing 5,000, suppose we have written 500. So what is the general given that salary account debit 500 to cash credit 5,000? So trial balance will not be matched here. So see, if your first point such wrong amount is entered into the right side of the journal, such error occurs. For example, this is Sumitra has paid 500. If rupees 50 is entered instead of 500 in the credit side of Mrs. Sumitra, then trial balance will not take it. It is obvious. Then second type is wrong side journal entry. So the wrong side journal entry is from the day debit entry credit mein ho gayi ya credit entry debit mein ho gayi. So iske karan kya hoga? Hamari trial balance daily nahi hogi. So see if correct figure is entered into the wrong side of journal. For example, if Mrs. Kausalya has paid 500, if this name is entered into debit side instead of credit side of our account. So, iske karan kya hoga? Hamari entry change ho gayi. Instead of debiting the trial balance will not get paid. Chalo, then error of writing the wrong bills received. Chalo, third kind of error of commission.
और ट्रायल बैलेंस भी
and this इसी अंदर left up to be entered inside कोई बैलेंस नहीं लिखी this receiver left out to be entered तो if इनकी trial balance this receiver और this payable are completely left out to be entered into तो अगर trial balance में हम कोई भी balance completely नहीं record करते then what will happen your trial balance will not get carry CDR even one example a group is 100 payable of Sri Balmi is left out then trial balance can not be paid ठीक है तो write down this chart first second